Hey filmmaker Chung here, welcome to another quick Premiere Pro tutorial. In this video we're going to teach you how to process a drone hyperlapse video, how to stabilize it, and also add a boomerang effect. So we're now inside of Premiere Pro and we're going to here add new item, make a new sequence, and I'm going to make this a Instagram video just for the sake of it. And frame here, the frame size, make it 1080 by 1080, and also we're going to change the frame rate to 29.97, which is required for Instagram. This is the size that you need, and press OK. And now we're going to drag this clip onto our timeline. I'm going to change this size to 50% because it's 4K and we're added it to a 1080p square video, so that's now fits correctly. Now we're going to add or change the speed of the video to make it into a hyperlapse instead of how it now is, really a slow moving video. So now press Command R or Control R on your keyboard, and now we have the speed and duration here. We're going to change this to either 4000%, but because we want to make a boomerang effect, we want to be even faster, we're going to change this to 8000. And also I'm going to change the time interpolation to frame blending so we get like some motion blur with the fast moving cars. So press OK. And now we see that the timeline is red. We need to actually pre-render this, so we're gonna hit enter on our keyboard to do a pre-render. Now it's finished pre-rendering, we can see the footage, we can see it, there's a slight shake in it, so we need to stabilize this. So we first need to nest this clip because there is a speed change. We can't have a speed change and a stabilizer at the same time, so we need to nest this first so we can add a stabilizer on here. And now we go to effects and we type in warp, and we have warp stabilizer here, and drag this onto our clip and now let it analyze. Once it's finished analyzing it, we do need to do another pre-render. So pre-render again by hitting enter on our keyboard. And now we can see that the footage is much more stable. And now we are going to make a copy, hold down Alt, drag this clip over and next to it. And we want to reverse this speed. However, we can't do a reverse now because there is a warp stabilizer on this clip. So we need to right mouse click on this clip and choose nest. Press OK, and now we can right mouse click on it again and choose speed duration and change here, press reverse speed and press OK. And now when we play it, we can see it reversing. Now we select both of these, hold down Alt and copy this a few times so we have it until 15 seconds, so we have like a 15 second video. And now when we put it all back together and we see this boomerang happening, going left and right. And from here you can add a grade with an adjustment layer. So that was mainly it. I hope you guys found this video quite useful. If you are new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button and also make sure to hit that bell icon so you're always updated when I post a new video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you guys the next time. Bye bye.